In a bid to make Sikkim an ecotourism hub, all the important religious institutions and places will be revamped, rendering a fillip to the tourism industry in the state. The historic Kirateshwar Mahadev Temple, located at Lake Ship in West Sikkim, will get a facelift with the construction of 36-foot statue along with other infrastructures. The ambitious redevelopment project will take place at an estimated cost of Rs. 63 crore. In addition to that, Rolu Shivalaya Mandir will also undergo massive redevelopment with an expenditure of Rs. 43 crore. Other important religious places will also get a facelift to promote religious tourism in the picturesque state.